attitude, then check out a Facebook webpage, Freeman Eco Village. That's Freeman Eco Village on Facebook. Have a look. There's lots of very interesting stuff. You can have free electricity, free energy. It's all suppressed technology. Check out Freeman Eco Village. And we're going to be celebrating our freedom this weekend in St. Albans because it is Magna-Carta weekend. So tonight there is a free festival, a free orchestra at St. Albans Abbey. It says free.
It does say free.
Below it says it's £20 to lecture, but above it says tickets free. So it's advertised as tickets free. If you want to mix with the best and the greatest in St. Albans, come to St. Albans Abbey tonight for the free Magna-Carta celebration concert with the St. Albans Symphony Orchestra.
Celebrate your rights and freedom.
See tickets free on the leaflet. We should be taking back the land for the people to create allotments, community gardens, etc. In St. George's Hill, a ragged band of diggers came to do the people's will. They defied the landlord, they defied the Lord. They were the dispossessed, reclaiming what was theirs. Come in peace, they said, to dig and sow. We come to work the land in common and to make the waves then flow. Keep the land divided, we will make whole, and it will be a common treasury for all. This is a song from 1649, when the people had the land taken away from them by the Act of Enclosure. An act is a legislative rule of the law society, given the force of law with consent of the governed, but we do not realise how we consent. The Act of Enclosure must come down. We have to protect the land because European directives on designated areas around this country are causing the massive destruction of our forests. In Ashdown Forest, 6 miles has been cut down on a European directive, which is treason, by the way, sovereignty to a foreign power. And this said that the 6 miles of Ashdown Forest was heathland, a designated area. In St. Albans, an oak forest has been cut down on Newhouse Park. Fairview Homes, the council, the Wildlife Trust, supported the cutting down of the oak forest because it was a designated grassland area. They cut down up to 35-year-old oaks. Europe's deciding what happens with our natural land. Green belt land that's been turned into empty fields in St. Albans, Newhouse Park. So it speaks to the people down there on Newhouse Park. They cut down an oak forest. European directive and your main group of your council tax. Hundreds of people are not paying their council tax in St. Albans because it's treason to pay it and it's going to Europe. Check out nocouncilclass.com.
Okay.